y'all leave, it all got to be something left. Why can't you just complete the whole task?
What was left?
What you mean, what was left? First of all, you got all the silverware in it, and then you didn't let the water out. Like, I can't do nothing with that dirty water, so why would you need the water in there?
I literally just did the dishes and went to sleep.
Baby, but you didn't do the dishes if you're somewhere in there. And you didn't do the dishes if you didn't let the water out and wipe the sink out. That ain't doing the dishes. Nathan, were you supposed to help him do the clean of the kitchen?
No.
I did. I know I told both of y'all to clean up the kitchen. So, you need to remind somebody, how you gonna wash your dishes and then leave, first of all, the water in there? You think I'm gonna use that water again today? I'm just asking a question. You been thinking I'm gonna use the water again today? Like, why do you need the water in there? Do you think I'm gonna use the water again? Like, after you didn't clean the whole thing with dirty dishes? So why you didn't put them up? Y'all got them over here drying and y'all don't put them up.
Because we wouldn't go put the desk together. We did this, I went straight in there and put the desk together.
Don't blame it on your sister's desk.
You told me to put the desk together.
I did tell you to put the desk together. I'm just wondering why, what I'm wondering though is why when you put the desk together, why you just didn't put the dishes up real quick and then go put the desk together? Because the dishes come first because y'all eat every day.
It was still wet.
I know, but why you take a towel and dry the dishes off?
Because you said go put the desk together and you get my
I told y'all to do this. I had told y'all to do this early in the daytime and you didn't do it. But let's see, now right now, so you need to wipe my sink out. Like, see, you got to ring around the sink. Why y'all bitches doing the minimum? Nathan, you right along with it.
These silverwares hurt you?
They not hurt me, but that's part of washing dishes. You know how y'all do. Today going to be Nathan's day, and then what's going to happen?
He's not going to, Mama, he's not going to be like, oh, these
yes, silverwares. Yes, he will.
No, he's not.
Nathan, you gonna do my position? You gonna do my silverware?
That's the silverware.
Come here. You gonna do? Come here.
He's not just like, oh, you can't come in here and do the silverware and walk out.
Come here. You gonna? I'm not talking to you. Come here.
I'm sitting here.
I want to ask you, you gonna do the silverware? Come on, look over there. Are you gonna do this? That's why I'm coming back.
I didn't say he was gonna do the silverware. I said if I come back in here and do the silverware,
he gonna say the whole day is your day. Nathan, you gonna say the whole day is his day? Because you toxic like that. Nathan, you're not toxic.
I've left some more in before.
Michaela's got a cup, and he was like, oh, it's her day.
No, because she's petty. Michael ain't.
Oh, she's petty. Oh, so you selected on who you're going to be petty with?
Yeah.
You just said, you selected on who you're going to be petty with.
Return the same energy. Yeah.
How you going to return the same energy? But my thing is the same thing. Look how many silverware he's living at. McKenna leaves one cup over there, and it'll be a whole problem.
He left the cup over there. I wouldn't go come in here and say, oh, Nathan, you left the cup. You live a bunch of dishes. Yeah, I'll come in there and say,
I don't understand why y'all can't just do all y'all dishes. When I say wash your dishes, wash what I put away, that's old school. That's what we have to do.
Okay.
Old school work.
That's what you have to do.
What?
Put the desk together. Ladies.
Y'all say that desk, but every day y'all do this. It ain't, y'all eat every day, and every day y'all do that. Today, yesterday, I just had y'all put a desk together. They didn't hurt me. Yes, they did hurt. If I tell you to do something, it hurts that you ain't doing what I tell you to do and following it out. I tell you what, what I'm going to do, I'm going to make y'all a meat with no sides, and I'm going to make sure it don't hurt y'all.
A what?
I'm just going to make y'all a side of green beans, and I'm going to see if y'all going to be full on that. This y'all gonna say I'm hungry? No. And this the dishes. When I said do the dishes, if you need a silverware, that don't hurt me. So I'm gonna make y'all some side. I'm gonna make y'all one side,
you
and I'm gonna see if y'all
meal and not add a side because this is like a side.
Nah, I ain't gonna make my whole meal. I'm just gonna do a side, and I'm gonna see if y'all not gonna want the entree. I know you gonna want the entree. You're not gonna be Nathan. I know he gonna want the entree. You ain't want the entree, Michael? What you been eating right here?
Kind of equivalent.
What?
It's kind of equivalent to what we're talking about.
It is equivalent. Because y'all said, Mom, I'm hungry. And then I make a whole complete meal. And y'all good with it. I say, wash the dishes. Y'all wash everything but the silverware, which is definitely important for you to eat your food with.
But we have silverware in there. It's clean silverware in the dish.
So you don't just use all the silverware? Well, you don't have to. You don't just leave the silverware in there and repeat it?
Yes, I guess unable to eat because those silverware ain't done. I'll wash it right now.
Mike, look at me. Tell me the logic, what you just said. No. Look at me and tell me what you just said. Now, what you said, what now?
I said that though we have silverware that's already clean.
Okay, we do have silverware. Guess how they got clean?
Because somebody washed them.
And put them away, right?
And bought.
And that's why you keep that same energy. What?
I guarantee that that silverware was washed by me and Dave because not all the silverware got dirty at one time.
Y'all shows that stuff, y'all sister up under the bus. She ain't done nothing. She ain't even there. She has been gone. She gone.
That's
yeah, but you said every silverware I watched was me and Nathan. Well, who else is it? You throwing under the bus? I know you ain't throwing me in the bus. Babe, boom. When y'all went camping, this whole setup was
by
clean.
Yourself.
She wasn't eating.
Yeah, it was by myself. I was eating at home too.
So why did you have to go and do your dishes that you made by yourself?
Exactly.
What you mean do it? No, what I'm saying is I kept everything in order. And y'all, you even came in here and said how clean everything is.
I don't recall.
Babe, boom, you was saying, let's go do a retake. You standing right there at the thing and you said how clean and fresh it's feeling here and how to clean
it. That. I recall saying that before I left. I don't recall anything.
Baby, you ain't coming. We didn't say that before you left because guess what? That was you. That was y'all doing, so we know y'all didn't say that.
I don't recall.
Michael, are you wait a minute. No, you put this down. Look at me in a straight face. And tip. No, put that down. Put that down. I need you to be straight face. Look at your mama straight face. Now, you said what now? For real? Your mama straight face. Now, you clean the dishes before you left.
I
ain't
clean the dishes.
Period. And then you just wait. Did y'all mop the floor good?
You said smelling good in the house.
I know you didn't tell me about the floor good.
You said about smelling good in the house. I do not recall.
Michael, what did you say when you walked in here?
I smell no different than normal.
You ain't said that. Wait, Michael.
I do not recall.
Stop that, Michael.
I don't recall.
Let me ask you one thing, Michael. Did y'all clean up? Nathan, you the main one because you the sidekick, baby. You always sidekick and everything he say. Now, let me tell you what, Mike, for real, did y'all clean up that bathroom before y'all left on y'all trip, like I said?
We did.
No, Mike, y'all did not clean up the bathroom. I went right in that baby boom.
Mirror clean.
No, y'all be doing things on the surface. Babe, I cleaned behind y'all toilet. It was like, oh my goodness. I know y'all didn't get back there in 3 months cleaning.
Well, I guess that fixed it.
Good, what?
Good job.
No, don't give it a good job, though. Hey!
That's the last little bit. Good stuff.
I'm gonna let y'all sit up on that filthy toilet. I'm gonna let you sit on the filthy toilet.
You didn't clean up
no,
the
I
house
didn't.
At all. Which means if you clean behind our toilet one time, good.
No! I don't clean the house at all! No, because let me tell you what, y'all think I'm gonna cook, y'all think I'm gonna go to work, and y'all think I'm gonna clean up behind while y'all sit and play games all day? Y'all got me bitched.
Baby,
that's only because the electricity knocked at your face. That's the only reason.
Games
well, I'm glad you're not playing, and you're going to keep that same energy. As soon as y'all going to keep the same energy. I'm serious. I'm super serious.
She cleaned up for the one time. I thought she had did
that. The one time? I know you didn't say that. Why did you just say that at your mom?
For the one time, because you clean up everything.
Babe, who been cleaning up with you all your life? All your life.
Me? You just
babe,
said,
boom.
You said when we were little.
Y'all
were
helpful. Y'all were very helpful.
So you weren't clean about yourself?
Baby, now, let me tell you, because I always say, can y'all help mama wash the dishes? Y'all, oh, I want to do it. Y'all fighting over the dishes. Now, wash the dishes, you're going to do half of it. You're going to leave the water in there. Last time I couldn't get you. Baby, Nathan be wiping down the stove, wiping down the refrigerator. So good. And then y'all grow up, now y'all like.
It's not nothing like we want.
It's necessary. Do you think I want to do it?
Yeah, like, why would we do it?
Y'all just think I live
like when we live.
Wait a minute, hold on.
You didn't want to do it.
So you think I live to clean the pine, y'all?
Not necessarily.
Boom, baby, boom. Yes, y'all think. Y'all think that y'all think the sun rises set on me cleaning up behind serving y'all. Are y'all serious with that?
No, that's not what we just said that. We just said that you don't clean up.
No, yeah, I do clean up too. No, you didn't say that. I don't clean up.
That messes up. And just the least amount of cleaning up.
I'm the main one to mess up. What am I? Wait, that needs to be clean. But hold on, wait a minute.
Oh, I'm done.
Wait, no, that was sitting up there. But hold on, wait a minute.
I'm pouring it out.
You can find that's fine. Mm-hmm. Listen, wait a minute, Nathan. I'm the main one messing up. How am I messing up?
The main
Me and Michael could sit in our rooms all day, all week.
Baby, y'all not gonna sit up and have no schools, okay?
This is a hypothetical.
It sure is hypothetical.
We could sit in our room all week, and you're gonna be like, "Oh, the living room's ain't clean. We ain't even been in the living room."
The only person that goes in there is you.
Okay, let me watch. Let me show you how when I don't do nothing. Like y'all say, I don't do nothing. I'm not messing up. Watch when I don't mess up nothing. I bet y'all would be. What?
You will mess up. You make it
No, I'm not gonna be. I could be in this so smooth. Like operate. I can
help with it. You go mess up like you.
And I ain't buying nobody nothing to eat. When I don't mess up nothing, I ain't buying nobody to eat nothing either. I bet you it's been 2 days. Matter of fact, one day if y'all spend your own money, who I'm so hungry. Y'all really cook though. Baby, it ain't my responsibility to make sure it's for me. My men provide food. Food is in there to cook. That's providing. Shelter, you got these lights on. I provide it.
I make you some food, then I'm not giving you nothing.
Baby, I don't need you to give me no food.
I make food.
I'm gonna go to work today, and I can eat a whole big old meal after without y'all.
I told you she'd be eating now that food.
I wouldn't eat that. I said I can.
No, you were.
No, you were. That's why I wouldn't give that hypothetical.
Let me get this. You wet these up, and you could have just put these up first. But let me tell you one thing.
This
one, no, they're not gonna sit right there either. Let me tell you one thing. What you could do, since y'all saying I don't do nothing, and since y'all saying
I'm like that all the time.
I'm sorry. Since y'all saying I do the least.
These specific.
Babe, cool. So you eating is the least?
The least. That's not the least. That's actually very important.
Oh, that is important. Now it's gonna be unimportant. Now don't try to clean it up now.
You
right. I know.
Making food has nothing to do with cleaning up.
You sure right. Cause guess what? I got three grown folks.
This cleans up the dishes.
Pretty much grown.
This who cleans up.
17, 15, and 13. Y'all can't clean up.
After we wash the dishes, we would have.
Is that all? You can't even clean up after yourself. Wow.
Okay. Nah. Let me cut this food off right now.
She cut it off because it's done.
No, I'm cutting it off because it's going to be done. It is going to be done. I'm going to fix y'all.
If we made food, we have to do these issues.
I'm going to show you that I can tell.
If we made
food. Watch me.
No, wait. Yeah.
I'm
going to
have my feet designed straight.
We have to do dishes. So if I make food, you have to do the dishes, right? But that's not going to happen. So why don't we make
y'all
food?
Y'all never make the
so
food.
So why don't we make food?
I tried to get y'all on the schedule to make the food, but y'all don't do it.
Because we still have to wash the dishes. So that's like negating us making the food.
Whatever y'all doing, I'm going to work.
I'm just telling you the truth.
Well, no, hold on. Excuse me. No, I'm just telling you. So I'm asking you a legitimate question. What else are y'all doing?
What?
If they give a card, y'all to come out of there and not play them games, it's a whole problem. It's a whole problem. But I'll tell you what, today.
Where's Foxy at?
Don't come back on the web, Foxy. The good news today is what?
You're going to be going to work.
You're right. I'm going to work on not doing anything around here. I'm going to work on make sure y'all don't eat. I'm going to make sure that I want y'all to eat, but I'm not going to be cooking nothing. I'm not gonna be providing nothing. Not gonna be buying nothing.
You're not gonna be here with
me. I know you love to say that you clean up like
you
that.
You clean up? Come on.
Well, how did y'all come after your house?
No. You clean up like that every blue moon. You try to
I know this
clean
boy
up
did not say
every
that.
Every week.
Baby, you get in my tub. Get out of there. Let me go. And then you can get in my tub and then ring my tub and I'll be at that tub and clean. But
that's
I know you didn't say that.
The tub.
Baby, boo, that ain't no color of the tub. I went in there and cleaned up after you.
The tub is that color.
No, it's not. It's white.
Yeah, what's the exact same?
That's all right.
Every single day.
Okay, then I'll tell you what.
You are
clean. Where's my box at? Let me give me a thing. I'm going on strike. No, I'm just going to announce it. I ain't going to have to walk around. No, excuse me. Yeah, because I don't do nothing. Watch it. Exactly. Okay, you're right. No, don't try to throw them on. Don't try to bother me up now.
But you mess up stuff too, and you don't clean it up.
What did I not clean up behind myself?
Living
room. My office, that's about it, because I got papers here. Boom.
No one sits in the living room. Somehow always gets dirty.
But I'm not the one in the room.
Yeah.
And how you gonna say that when you should play your game right there?
But
and leave your nasty bottles.
I haven't been playing the game and it gets dirty somehow. That's not me. You
I ain't gonna
blame me.
Let me tell you one thing. Teenager 17, teenager 15, and teenager 13 who ain't even here right now. Let me tell you
what.
But I'm telling you, teenager 17, teenager 8, 15. Let me tell you what. Strike!
She doesn't write. Because
y'all know I can. That's all right. Baby, boom. I can do my green drinks. And that's all right.
Hey, Nathan, who watched this? Who washes the dishes?
I do.
All right, no, I'm saying I wash the dishes. You're not eating this. I'll pour it out.
I do that.
No, I wash the dishes, though. It's including the dishes. Because I have
no, because I just put that in
there. No, I
probably when I walked over and seen this.
I don't recall
it. You didn't recall because you were still laying in the bed.
I wash the dishes.
I was trying to come over here.
You
put water.
You can't make food in my dishes. You can't make food in
this
dishes.
This is not your dish.
You don't wash
dishes. Y'all ain't never washed that ever in your life.
I have washed it.
No, you shouldn't have, because I told you don't put no soap up in
there. There's no soap in
here. You're the one that made us wash. wash.
Yes, and you're the one always be like.
It's just like a dap of soap, and then you put it on high blend. Y'all ain't messing with my blender, so don't even play that. Don't play that. No, no, you're playing with you. You playing with you. We all want to play.
I wash dishes. You don't. Okay. I'll take this away. You can't do this.
I'm officially on strike.
Go ahead, be on strike.
I want with y'all.
I'm holding
you. And nobody better not touch these sausages in this for this breakfast. Don't you touch it.
You
ain't
sausage. Yo,
and
sausage.
Good, great, good. That's perfect. That's perfect. It is perfect because I'm not cooking for you, remember? Because I don't put it up.
Me too in there.
That's right.
You?
Me and him, then I was about to do an egg and a hole and stuff for you, but I bet you won't.
There's no way you don't do that wrong.
Oh, I bet y'all won't.
No,
I didn't care. I'm not gonna cook nothing. Y'all think? That's a joke. No, he think it's a joke when I say I'm not gonna cook.
I said that the food is necessary though.
No, baby, it's necessary to clean up too. It's necessary to clean up. How's the food necessary, but he didn't necessarily clean up?
The dishes I wash, which means you can make the food. There's no excuses though.
Mama
said that the silverware has to be done for her to even wash a dish, so they're done.
Period. Let me tell you. And then you let me look, and then you turn on the water.
It's clean water.
But listen, but hold on, it technically is, but let me tell you what.
Bath. You're sitting in your dirt, in the soap.
No, don't you give me that logic with no bath. You sit out in that water in that bathtub and baby, if you forget the wipe somewhere, you got to soap.
But you're sitting in your own filth, so I put my hand in there, take it
out. I'd rather you sit in filth and then miss a whole spot, miss your whole neck.
But you don't miss a whole
neck. You can miss your whole neck.
Would you rather miss something or make that something more dirty?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, now, if you sit in that water, if you sit in that water, especially if you got a little bleach in that water, to really get them cracks pimples, you mean tell me if you accidentally, don't try to be nice to me, don't try to spread my pet, babe boom, and if you accidentally miss a spot, you sit in that bleach water, you mean tell me you don't think that's gonna get, babe boom, that's gonna get
something.
That's what I'm talking about, because y'all don't be cleaning
that
good.
That much more clean though.
Babe boom, but I bet you. You all have to just take a towel and wash your face first, and then get your neck and behind your ears good. Babe, boom. Now, don't try to name a little me. Back, I'm on strike, babe. I can't. This is too much. I'm doing too much. I bet you one thing. I want to see what y'all going to eat today. I bet you one thing, Nathan. Don't you fix your mouth for these sausages over here. I mean that.
Mama, you bigger.
Baby, he waiting on.
I did the dishes.
He want sausages. He do. And you also egg. Babe, boom.
Mom, I did the dishes.
Y'all though. Just told me I'm starving. I don't do nothing.
You're cool.
I'm gonna be I don't clean up. I don't cook. I don't go to work. I don't do none of that. Keep that same energy.
When you go,
when y'all see me gone this afternoon,
don't take this though.
Baby, exactly. When I'm gone this afternoon, don't think about what I could possibly eat.
Baby,
I'm about to go give me a whole spread because I can really just do this in the morning and a big lunch and I'm good.
Mom, you need to take this though. You need to take that big water because you won't be drinking. Yeah, drink at least two of these.
I already drunk three cups this morning.
I'm saying when you go though. Cause like.
Oh, girl, are you not even concerned about me?
I'm not concerned.
Baby boom! Now you wanna be concerned about me. Baby boom, don't be concerned.
Alright, I'm not. I'm drinking that
keep
water.
Keep that same. Don't do nothing that I provide now.
I provide.
How you walk? Cause we didn't walk in there. Who paid for it?
Well, I get 50% of the credit. I walked in.
Baby, go ahead and drink that water. That water ain't gonna fill you up. I know that for a fact. So let me see. I want to see what y'all gonna do for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Baby, because your mom's so filthy, she'll do nothing. She don't clean up nothing.
Breakfast is in the oven.
And I told y'all, if y'all had this sink clean, half the time y'all wouldn't really have no dishes. Because as I was cooking,
I would be doing dishes a lot. That's cap.
Okay, well, great. I'm glad you think it's cap. 9 times out of 10, when I don't do that, it's because y'all got all these dishes over here. And it ain't teaching.
You can't even reach the dishes.
Okay, I can't reach the dishes. We gonna see if you going to be able to reach out and figure out. Because you and Mr. Don't Want to Drive. How you going to go get you something to eat? Reach in your pocket. Y'all going to reach in your pocket and pay for y'all dinner today.
Reach in your purse and pull out 20.
No, you ain't gonna reach in my purse.
I said, you reach in your purse and pull out 20.
I ain't reaching in there. You know, I'm sorry, Chad. You know, I'm so sorry. I don't clean up all
the food. You don't, though. That you make food, yes.
I'm gonna make sure.
You make the food.
Think about it.
I'm gonna clean up after I make the food. Y'all make grown stuff. Y'all move stuff. So, y'all want me to be y'all think this is a maid service.
A little bit.
I'm a servant. So
if you mess up, you clean up.
You mess up, you clean up. Right?
So y'all just gonna come eat up and then put your plate in
the house. So while it was cleaning up,
if you mess up the living room, if you mess up the living room, you clean it up. If you mess up the kitchen, you clean it up. If you mess up your room, you clean it up. If you mess up your office, you clean it up. If you mess up your bathroom, you clean it up. Now, I don't mop out your bathroom. So if you mop up our bathroom, that's even because I already do your bathroom anyway. So you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just even. You clean up for the one time. It's cool.
Y'all, who keep the lights and stuff on?
No, we're not talking about
that. Yeah, no, y'all not talking. Y'all don't want to talk about the real stuff. Y'all don't want
to
now.
She has to bring that up because I don't tell the truth.
No, you're not telling the truth either. I clean my own bathroom up. And then as soon as I clean my bathroom, he come donut up in there. And they're going to get a donut up in there.
Not me, though.
I said, well, baby, boom. Will go up in there. My neck is in the back. You will. But y'all don't even have to come to my bathroom. Y'all got that stuff on rock solid over here. Okay. Baby, it's a new sheriff in town. Her name is Shay.
I'm going to drink one of the waters, but there's two more in there.
The top shelf.
Baby, boom. Okay, I can't reach the top shelf.
It's all for the game until you need to reach on the high shelf.
It's all for the, but I'm
going to do that.
I can't believe y'all think I'm supposed to cook for y'all, make y'all plate, let y'all eat, turn around and wash dishes after y'all. And y'all just got to get up and live y'all life. Like, we play on the game.
We've done it before.
I can't believe it. What?
We've washed dishes.
That's what y'all supposed food to do.
Did all that. It wasn't nothing. It wasn't hard.
Mama, we're good. If it ain't hard, then get on and do dishes.
No, then it's easy.
Wipe this stove down. Wipe that refrigerator down.
Nah. It's easy for you to do, Mom.
It's easy for me to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, boo. New sheriff of town. New sheriff. Just call me Sheriff Shay Davis. Get on back.
Sheriff Ronique.
No. You call me Sheriff Davis.
Sheriff
Davis. That's all you have to do. Call
me
Sheriff.
Can you give me a hug
real quick? You can give me a hug. Oh, you can give me a hug. I can't even believe that. Nathan?
No.
Look at me. I can't believe that. That ain't.
You made it this far? Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe and hit that notification bell. We appreciate you watching. Thank you.